Tonight on Dancing with the Dallas Stars, Jansen Harkins from the Winnipeg Jets and his dancing partner, John Klingberg. That's right. He's putting the moves on tonight. Eric Comrie looking around wondering, hey, where was my invite? It was lost in the mail, my friend. Check your junk folder. Judges are pretty impressed. And we're going to show this again. Keep your eye on number 12. Going to get a little wiggle, a little jive, the sprawling two-step. Klingberg just waltzes around him, finds a clearing to tie the game. Even the cameraman's phased. Brought his dancing shoes to the barn as well. Still manages to track the puck to the net, though. Great job, and here's the money shot. You can see from John Klingberg's perspective, there is nothing there, but he still manages a way to bury it at the back of the net. Awesome. The Jets will come back and win this match 4-3 in overtime because the Dallas Stars haven't found a way to close out games since their 2020 Stanley Cup run in the bubble. If there's a segment that you think is worth breaking down, drop it in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.